I'm gonna DIY the shit out of this.
This weapon seems unnecessarily challenging.